First trip of the season. So excited. Let's camping begin. Oh, not too hot. Perfect. When it's all set and I'm ready to start my camping, rules number one. I think I deserve it. Cheers, my friends and my subscribers and my viewers. Camping is good and life is good when you're on camping. It's a nice, beautiful morning. I'm going fishing. I hope I'm gonna catch good fish, lots of fish. Thank you. Here's my favorite fishing spot. First fish of the day. Too small. It's a good fish. Welcome aboard. Oh, it's a monster. Monster. Nice fish. So finally, almost dinner time. Today for dinner, shish kebabs and fried potatoes. Shish kebabs going to make from pork. I need some onion, oil, and I will put in a plastic bags for a couple hours to marinate it before I put on the grill. So let's start it. Pork I will meet with cold water. We'll wash it, rinse it with cold water to remove all blood. Meat is clean, rinsed with cold water. Now we'll cut it for pieces that I need to put on my skewers, shish kebabs. So that's not supposed to be small because it will be dry. So size approximately a couple square inches. All cut. Now it goes in a plastic bag. Next is onion. Size approximately like this. And again, all goes in plastic bag. Together with my meat, onion. Now, couple tablespoons of oil. You can do any oil. What's your preference? And of course, spices. In my case, this one. All mixed together. Close the bag. remove excess of air. Lean back a little bit because it goes in the refrigerator for a couple hours. Not in the freezer, a refrigerator. It will go there. That's it. So I still have plenty of time to start cook my dinner. I will clean my fish. I caught this morning and yesterday salmon, some bluegills. So I will fillet it, clean it, and I will show you. So here's like a dozen of them. Clean. No guards. Nice and clean, ready for fillet. So meat marinated for 3 hours. It should be enough. Now we'll put the skewers and it will be shish kebabs. Now it's done. What it looks like before grilling. Never dinner without fried potatoes. Next step is shish kebab. Also, it's never dinner without a salad. Cucumbers, tomatoes, mayo, onion and salad. And what kind of dinner without a glass of wine? Cheers, my friend. All right, dinner is ready. Ouch. Cheers, my friend. And who is watching my video first time, please subscribe, because it's coming more very exciting videos of my camping new season.
See you in a couple of weeks.
I said see you in a couple of weeks.